I was heading north on Highway 5 on a starry Sunday night when a pickup truck blew by me out of control. As I watched in my headlights, he swerved left, then back right. Never hit the brakes as he left the road. I found him lying in the grass among the steel and glass with an empty whiskey bottle by his side. And through the blood and tears a few last words just before he died.
Don't tell Mama I was drinking. Lord knows her soul would never rest. World with Mama thinking I met the Lord with whiskey on my bread.
You know, I still think about that night and how that young boy died, how others sometimes pay for our mistakes. But you know, the last thing on that young boy's mind as he left his big cold world behind was just knowing his poor mother's heart would break.
Don't tell Mama I was drunk.